The pink fairy armadillo, Chlamyphorus truncatus, is the smallest species of armadillo first described by Richard Harlan in 1825. It is the only armadillo that has a dorsal shell that is almost completely separate from the body. This solitary, desert-adapted animal is native to central Argentina. It digs so fast it can bury itself in its burrow in seconds when threatened, the armor plate functioning as a cork to seal the entrance to the burrow.